A Republican candidate for Congress in Florida has launched a contest on his Facebook campaign page to give away a semi-automatic rifle on Independence Day. Greg Evers said Monday that he is giving away an AR-15, because terrorist incidents are on the rise. The announcement comes barely a week after a shooting at a gay nightclub killed 49 people in Orlando, which is about 5 hours' drive from the Florida Panhandle congressional district Evers seeks to represent. With terrorism incidents on the rise, both at home and abroad, protecting our constitutional rights has never been more important, Evers said. With all that's happening in the world today, I've never felt stronger about the importance of the Second Amendment in protecting our homeland than I do now. Evers has served in the Florida legislature since 2001, including the Senate the past 6 years. The National Rifle Association has given him an A-plus grade for the past 15 years. The NRA says the Second Amendment to the U.S. Constitution gives Americans a broad right to bear arms. Advocates of stricter gun control say the amendment doesn't mean citizens should have the right to own assault weapons.